One man has been killed in an officer-involved shooting in Meredith, New Hampshire. The state's attorney general says 35-year-old David Donovan was shot by a Meredith police officer and died at the hospital. An autopsy is scheduled for Monday. It's unclear what led to the shooting, but officials say three other people were hurt at the scene before police arrived. One man was brought to the hospital and is in stable condition. No officers were hurt.